there was an incident reported in Maharani College hostel wherein a person or a pervert, we can call, used to roam around in the hostel during night, and I used to get naked and then wear ladies' clothes and creating some sorts of harassment and panic among the inmates. The case was registered in High Ground Police Station, and today we could arrest the person who was doing this. His name is Abu Talim, 35-year-old. He is working as a cleaner in Bangalore Turf Club, which is just opposite to the hostel. And he was working there for quite more than 6 years. And we have arrested him and we are interrogating him, and we are just trying to find out if he has done like these sort of things in any other places. Presently, investigation is being done. We found some information that he used to behave like this in the previous years also, but we will check up whether any incidents are reported.
Is he mentally fit, sir?
No, the mental evaluation should be done by the doctors, and we, during the course of investigation, we will try to get that answer.